You have entered the Plumbing Business Success Zone, teaching entrepreneurs the business of plumbing. This is Potty Talk Live, recorded live every week. Turn on notifications to never miss an episode. Now your host, Richard Behney, the Million Dollar Plumber.
Prejudging. And what that does, that sets you up in a mindset of, this is what I'm going to
do. Broke fix.
I'm going to do this. Mm-hmm. And so we bypass a very important part of the service part, okay, which you don't need to have your guys selling. You just need to have your guys building a rapport, okay, mm-hmm. rapport with the customer mm-hmm. by asking, well, Mrs. Jones, so they say you have a plumbing problem. Tell me what you're experiencing.
Yeah, show me what's
going
on.
I got up this morning and I had no hot water. Okay, I know what. And then you can and let them go to the store, you know, go through that. Okay.
Right.
You don't mm-hmm. need, there's no, you don't need to be selling.
You don't need the girls, the ladies in the office do not need to sell at all.
So there we go.
Mm-hmm. And I used to always say, because before I learned how to do this or figure out a better way, I would always say the problem, well, it must be your dielectric unions.
That's the joke between us. When I heard her say that, I mean,
well, because I heard the guys talking.
It was a pump call, and she's saying, "Well, it sounds like it may be the dielectric unions." What I said, "What the?"
I heard the guys talking about dielectric unions. It sounded smart, so and the customers didn't know any better, right? So yeah, it's
so
a toilet call.
Right.
Thanks, Patrick. Right. I mean, I'd be a toilet call, and I'm like, "Wow, sounds like your dielectric unions must need to be replaced."
Well, that's it, guys. It's that simple.
Right.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
It's that simple. Keep it that simple. You'll get calls booked. You'll make more money than you ever could imagine.
And things will be simpler.
Right.
Much more
simple.
Keep
it simple.
Mm-hmm.
Kiss it, baby.
And
kiss it.
Be clueless.
Right. And be
mm-hmm.
clueless. All right. Okay. Hey, if you do want to learn more
mm-hmm.
about this subject,
yes.
Okay, we go
mm-hmm.
we go way into it, way deeper. Okay.
Way much deeper.
Much deeper.
Deeply.
All right. More deeply.
Mm-hmm.
All right. In my Million Dollar Plumber Success mm-hmm. Academy, okay?
Mm-hmm.
In there is everything you need to know, again, to build, all right, literally from the ground up,
mm-hmm.
all right, even if you're already going, successful, self-sustaining,
mm-hmm.
all right, this you know, easing in, okay,
mm-hmm.
all right, and very profitable plumbing business.
Mm-hmm.
We lay it all out there for you, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Even have live coaching classes.
We do.
Okay?
Mm-hmm.
All right, it's all in there for you.
Mm-hmm.
And right now,
mm-hmm.
you can check it out for free, 14-day mm-hmm. free trial, okay? Simply type success in the comments or go to themilliondollarplumber.com/success.
Mm-hmm.
All right?
Okay.
So do it.
I just noticed your shirt, Liberty or Death. Nice.
Liberty or Death.
Mm-hmm.
Just saying. Just saying.
All right.
All right. Hey, this is a good one. Thanks, babe.
You bet.
This is good. It is this simple, guys. Mm-hmm. Keep it this simple.
Mm-hmm.
Okay? All right? And also, before we let you go, as always, I want to remind you that you were perfectly and wonderfully created.
Yes, you were.
And you were created to do great things. So as always, plumb like a champion.
Hi, everybody.
For tuning in to Potty Talk Live with Richard Behney, the Million Dollar Plumber. If you enjoyed this show, share it now.
Just do it.
To catch past episodes and get alerts for new episodes, turn notifications on now and join us again for more tips, techniques, and strategies to help you grow your plumbing business.